Hey folks, my name is John from Hopes and Dreams. We're at Goose Bay Millet Falls. It's about 55 minutes from the city, going towards Martok. It's a dirt road, probably about 7-8 minutes down a dirt road. It's about 2-3 minutes to walk from the dirt road to the waterfalls that Mabel is recording behind me. You could do it. It's pretty easy to do. Just be careful if you come with your kids. It's a nice little spot here, quiet, and it's not a big hike, so that's what's nice about it. But we're just here just to take some pictures, some still shots for you guys, and Mabel is going to put that on YouTube. But we figure we do one falls today, so we drove down from the city to do that for you guys. So Mabel is going to post all that tonight when she gets a minute, so you guys can see it and subscribe to our channel. But I just want to let you know that keep on subscribing. Tell your friends. That way there you know what we're doing. And stay tuned to us. That's what's important. So, because you never know where we're going. But I'm going to say goodbye to you all, you guys. And I'm going to let Mabel do a lot of snapshots for you guys and post it all up. Put some music to her video for you. And we'll hope to see you again next week on Hopes and Dreams. So, bye for now.